Manchester United lost 2-0 against West Ham in the Premier League at the London Stadium. The challenge for the players was to build on that spirited display against West Ham, but they failed and the hosts claimed a victory. United struggled to create chances despite having the bulk of the possession, and West Ham scored twice in the second half through Jared Bowen and Mohammed Kudus to win the 3 points.